Clap your hands, everybody. Come on.
We have seen people who are serious in the kingdom of God,
who have served the Lord, but yet there is a but in their lives. It has to do with a broken altar somewhere. It has to do with a generational pattern.